Hello. Getting ready to start. I genuinely do not know how much longer I have left on the game. I think I'm almost done ish. I don't know. Maybe like three quarters of the way. Hello. Okay. Really? It's gonna crash. Don't think I've ever had a stream that actually worked the first try. There we go. Okay. Which room was this one? Okay, that was the. Okay. Need to reorientate myself because I'm lost again and it's only been 2 days. Because it always happens this way. Yeah, and that's so frustrating for me because you saw how much I was obsessively checking the map. Okay, so I've got. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Do you remember? Because I sure as hell don't. Where the See, that's a technicality. I'm looking for the balance stone right now because I forgot which way it is. But I guess I'll. Yeah. Nice. Well, there's that. Knowledge, love. Okay, two down. Two more left. Oh, no, that's that room. Which one's this one? This one is the I don't know. What would that shape be? Is it the diamond? Closest one on the list is square, so. Oh, close enough. Oh, I just saved, so. Oop, chip. Where? Okay then. What I get for trying to do the maze normally. Am I going overkill? Absolutely. But well, something was sacrificed. Probably my sanity. Really? Fuck's sake. Fine, I'll just go this way. Yeah, I could tell. I'm gonna go save again. Heart rate monitor update. It went up 20 points in that room. Okay. Okay, now I need to find the balance, and then I should be able to get through that door. Which I'll do as soon as I'm done shaking. I feel like the last one might be down in the hole, but I don't remember. Okay, I'm not insane. The lights have been going out. I was trying to find the plate of balance, and yeah, all the screenshots were actually much brighter. Save it one more time, and then I will go down into the flush hole. The undulating flush hole. There we go. Absolutely saving again before I open the door. Well, I'll save here. I think the downstairs area in the flesh pit, I think it bothers me so much because of that heartbeat noise. Okay, where the fuck even am I? Okay. Here and to the right, I think. Yeah. I did it finally. Thank you. What? No, I didn't put a filter on that. Well, I'm gonna have to update Streamlabs because that's not supposed to be on there. Credit time. I don't know. Well, that doesn't look right. Let me finish what I'm doing real quick, and I will press begin because wild. I'm just trying to edit the mod bot real quick so then that doesn't keep happening. Come on, where is it? Where is it? There it is. Found it. There we go. No more word protection. Be careful with this privilege. It definitely feels right for the game. I feel like this area wasn't in the first run through the Penrose. Like it was broken or something. Yeah. What should we do? No? Okay. I'll trust you. breaking all the rules. Yeah, that's fair though. There's too many rules. Exactly. What is it that you need to learn the rules so you can learn how to break them properly? Was it done? Yeah. Thank you. Should I go explore everything again? Or not? I don't think I can. Don't think I have a choice. Thought so. Well, I guess I can't leave. I only have one place to go. By what I got, it doesn't even have to be an Elster unit. Because by what I was reading by some of the things is it might have even been that they can replace parts from other ones in an emergency. Primordial soup. Eggs from the primordial soup. Apparently it's skulls. Fleshel stew, yep. That's a lot of flies. fairly sure it's gonna be railroading at me somewhere. Yeah. I can totally understand. Glad I checked, because this is where all the weapons are. Not like I can apparently use it. Oh. I'm going to grab the flashlight and the rifle. Should I grab the revolver, do you think? No, I've got the flare gun and the rifle. Why not? Okay, it makes me feel a little bit better having the flashlight. Thought it was a good idea. God, what was the code for that? Could have swore I wrote it down. I'm checking my note thing real quick. Notes. Okay, I did have it in my notes. 2 0 4 5 1 2. Oh. There we go. Why did I half expect this fucking skull in there or something? What, dog? No, come back here, Momo. You came over and nosed my arm while in the middle of a scare. Don't leave the room after you scared me! Oh, that dog. The audacity. Seriously, it really was. She just came over out of nowhere and put her nose underneath my arm and flipped my elbow up. So all it was the pressure and the cold nose on my elbow. No. Okay, that was a jump scare too. I don't want to jump down into the flesh pit. Have you guys heard of the Mystery Flesh Pit National Park thing? Because every time I say flesh pit, that's exactly what comes up in my head immediately. I don't want to, but I'm going to drop down into the hole. Yeah, it's definitely a thing. It's some internet thing. Kind of like a creepypasta, but it's like not. Yeah, Adler. Okay. Thank you. Well then, that was a thing. Yes, pick that up, because yummy. Om nom nom. I have devoured the files. Hello, Zelda. How? No, I have not. Yes, yes I will. I will regret this later. Is there anything in here, or was it just two jump scares? Yeah, makes you wonder. feel like that is going to Yeah. Three more doors that way. Do not run, because that will wake them up. Oh, can't do anything there. So I don't have that yet, I don't think. Oh yeah, that's the bookstore. Hold on. I guess I have no other choice but to go I may have shrimp posture right now. You know what? I'm gonna go save. Why? Because I'm a compulsive saver. Oddly, I feel quite a bit more comfortable with the submachine gun. I don't know why. Exactly. I am Der Shrimpins. Maybe I should put a seizure warning because of the submachine gun. Yeah. Why do I feel like that's going to be important? The dog is nesting on the bed now. She's gently digging and making circles on the bed. Also, after that false ending that this game had, I felt more confident after. I don't know. Something about having that false ending made me more confident in the game. Oh, okay. So that's makes sense. I'm gonna keep exploring this way, though. I saw myself. And it scared me. Yes, I'm wandering around to see if anything spawns so it doesn't scare me next time I come in. Yeah, confident in my gameplay, basically. And just, yeah. Is this gonna be another? Probably not. It feels like that would be the thing. Because that was basically that exact bird noise. But maybe it's unrelated. Yeah, definitely. Okay, so I'll just have to Yeah. You would think. Oh, that's why you can get through behind it. Okay. That's fine. Why? Oh yeah, I can get into the one area now because I've got the thing for the gas leak. Swear to God, if you wake up. You know, that's the one thing that bothers me about this game is just the screaming. Like, I can go with basically everything else. And it would be nice. You know, intense, but it would be nice. But the screaming just absolutely scares the living shit out of me every time. Oh, nice. Okay. I can go back and get the thing for the painting, or I can keep going. Oh. I'll keep going for the moment. Or not. Nope, I don't want to drop down that. Not right now. I will be back. Yeah. Jump scares just are not my thing, though. Like, that's one of the reasons why I was never able to play Five Nights at Freddy's, was because of the jump scares. Like, the loud noises. It makes my brain scream, too. I vaguely blame the neurodivergence, but you know. Why am I so tired all of a sudden? Okay, we got that. Well, since we're here, I'll go save because I did do a good amount since I last saved. No, not that. It's kind of why I was glad for using the, a flare gun actually was because at least that way I could guarantee they weren't gonna get back up. Yeah. So I might not be able to do it until I get another piece by what I'm getting. Is because I need another or something. Yeah. Think that's Sorry, I not. My cheapies. Okay. Oh, well, that was actually smoother than I thought it was going to be. Okay, the store is downstairs, wasn't it? Yeah. I feel like there's something that this has to. Okay. Okay. Makes sense. I don't think I need to use the keypad if I've got the key. No. Apparently I do. Or maybe... I don't know. Or maybe it's that one. I don't know. I'm not understanding. No, I have not. I've been avoiding the meat grinder. That is the hint that I need to go mess with the meat grinder. I don't want to go in the meat grinder. It's vaguely ominous. I don't want to become meat. Well, someone was sitting there for a long time. Why do I have a feeling that all this was caused by... the replica units being grinded up to, be used as food?
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm seeing lots of the imprints. Can you combine the cards because and just make them a fucking stack because no, I didn't. QR code. That's really annoying. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna write all these down because this is something. Kind of because I like tarot and stuff, and so it would be interesting to look a bit further into it. Just for curiosity's sake. Okay. Okay, I should go back before I go back up. Sweet. Yes, that scared me. Okay. Because hive mind. They know I've been taking them out. It's revenge for being actually decent at picking which one it was. Yeah. Oh, makes sense why I couldn't open that door then. Oh my. Okay. Making another note to myself to come back to the dentist room because yeah, meat. It was in the butterflies. My brain picks up patterns like that that are letters really, really easily. Yeah. I'm assuming I don't need all the cards at the moment. Store those for the moment to get until I get back to it. What, the butterflies? The patterns in the butterflies is what I meant. Thank you. Hold on. That has become a meat room. So I haven't gone to the service room yet. Well, past it. No more butterfly room because that has become a meat room. How long until I use all the cards? Can I put them in the storage for the moment? Okay. Save one more time, so just in case. Just in case what? I'm not entirely sure, but I figure whenever I'll need the. Oh, that one's closed now, too. Everything is becoming meat room. Undulating walls of meat. Okay. 0512, so that is upstairs. Yeah, that's that door there. Was I expecting it? Yes, absolutely this time. Okay. So this is where the cards are supposed to be. I can tell because that's a tarot reading. I still gotta take the red disc into the room. Floppy disk for the win. Yeah, I'm gonna save it real quick beforehand. I like the puzzles. The 6 digits of their PKZ number. Five six zero five two four. 5 6. Oops. Ha. time. Illegal books. What the fuck? I mean, need to leave. Yeah. That hit harder than I thought it was gonna. Yeah. I keep feeling bad stepping on the on the puddle. I don't mean to, but then I just don't think about it. Oh. Ew. Huh. What do I need to do here? So that maybe has to do with the... Okay. How many do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Let's put that in. Time to go back upstairs and okay. I took pictures of each of the things. Dreamt I was an imperial farmer in Kitze. Was a worker in the mines of Lang when I was consumed by a shapeless mass of my flesh joining with the flesh of many others until only my bones remained. My mind joined the collective of flesh which persists beyond death. So that would mean that Lang would be death. Storm raged in the sky. I fell from a ruined skyscraper in. So that would be tower. Yeah. Sunless sea beyond the. Below the ice of. Okay. And the moon. Then, where's the next one? Bullion would be burning eye in the sky, sunlight iris, sun. And then because there's no other one, then that would be the star. Oh, okay. Okay. Time to take another picture of both. So I know. Yeah. That's an ingenious way of doing it with the cards and everything. For the different moon patterns. So that one is full. That is no other way. Other way. Wait, is it? I think it might be that one. No, it's this way. So it was Okay, that's wild. I don't want to go in that. No, thank you. Says to leave space in the school bag, so you know. I probably should. Yes, I may be saving again. Well, now I'm not sure. I don't think there's anything else I need to do, though. Yeah, I think. I think we're good. Wait, it would probably help if I actually equip the things that I put in my inventory. Thank you. No. I refuse. I'm not turning back. I keep bugging her out. Okay, I'm just gonna... Is this what's supposed to happen? I didn't bring anything to stab with. Okay, now it makes more sense. I probably would have had to restart this, like, 3 times already. Thank you. I have no words, honestly. It hurts. Bad. After I close up stream, I'm definitely gonna go through and watch the rest of them so I can feel all the feelings. Yeah. Yeah, that was. Oh, that was. Sure a thing. Jeez. Yeah. I can't really even say anything, it's just like. It just is. I'm gonna go process that. and go watch the other endings. And I'll be back on Sunday. And we'll figure out what we'll play then. Goodbye? See you all.